visual, but the ladder looks illogical. Guys are my spread train now, baby. Coming on the baseline now, go crazy.
What is up, everybody, and welcome back to NAG TV. I am playing some more GTA 3, and I'm continuing my... what happened to my car? Oh, I don't think I had a car. I'm stupid. I forgot I didn't want to park a taxi in there. But yeah, I'm continuing my GTA 3 throwback series. So... go ahead and find ourselves a car, and I think I'll go hit up Joey's or something. Hit up Joe's or Joey's. I can't remember which one it was exactly. Oh, yeah. This guy can't run for shit. I need to work on in this game is, for one, I need to get some health. I need to figure that out. Easy way to get health without using the cheat. Second is gonna be the what is it? I need to figure out the best way. Well, I just need to get used to the camera setup, because not be... oh shit. I'm over here trying to hit L2 to brake. Yeah, the whole getting out and...
Chunky Lee Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of Ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a 9. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
I feel like I'm gonna need... I got the gun. I feel like I'm gonna need health, though. That's the only thing I'm gonna need. Luckily, though, there's this place. Cops. Ow. There we go. I'm probably still gonna die, but here's to hoping that we can do this in one try. Ah, he's in a car? I didn't know he was in a car. I need your truck. Criminal emergency. Come on, where is this guy? Where is he going? Oh no. Roll back over. Shit. Ah, what? No. That is bullshit. Block this guy's car.
My money, my problem.
Whatever. That's not gonna work, but we're gonna try it. Come on. Are you... What? Are you telling me I lost my thing? Really? I lost my gun? Oh my god, this guy's gonna get another clean getaway. I kinda blocked myself in a little bit. He did! Are you fucking serious with that shit? Fucking... Fuck me, man. One fruitcake with a bat. Son of a bitch, man. Go around. Try this stupid shit one more time. Shoot these motherfuckers before they have time. Come on. Come on. No, no, all right, no. Back up. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here, cop. Okay, I kind of forgot how you shoot on the side there. What in the fuck? Oh my god, you cops are fucking serious right now. Are you really? What? Are you fucking serious, man? Oh my god. So now I gotta go grab a gun because I lost my guns. I could fucking shoot this guy. I couldn't shoot out my window. I thought it was just hold that and hit circle. That over here. I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna strategize. Get this faggot to run the other way. Towards the cars. God, now I got the cops, and it's just gonna be more bullshit. I can't shoot at my car? Really? Can I please shoot outside my car? how come I can't shoot outside of my car? Stop the car. Come on, man. Okay, you should really be on fire by now. Really fucking angry right now that I can't shoot outside my car. Like, really, dude, take a fucking hand right off the wheel and shoot this guy. Are you serious? Both our cars are gonna go up in flames. Come on, man. Really? This is fucking bullshit. I'm about to fucking steal a car and run this packet over. Take that, you fat fuck. Oh my god, so stupid. I'm kinda angry at this game right now. The fact that I can't shoot a gun outside my fucking car window? Really? Oh, is that some fucking GTA 4 shit? Oh, well, 4? Is that some San Andreas shit? Drive-bys? Are you fucking serious?
Be looking for some old school action. Now I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Fuck. Go ahead, just take the van. Where's the first bitch? Should be able to hold quite a bit in this van. Shit. Two down. Right, all I can fit, or can I fit? bit more. Whatever, I'll head there, and if I see a green dot on the way, I'll try. Because honestly, I should be able to just pick up all these bitches in the van and take them there. Out the fucking way. Did your mom ever teach you to look both ways before crossing the street? Oh my god. Are you serious? Fucking fall over, you stupid pole. Son of a bitch, man. That pole is the fucking only pole I've ever seen that take an hour to fall. Already kind of got me a little pissed off at the moment. Come on, whore. God damn, that was a fucking hardcore fence. That fence didn't even budge. Oh my god. The love of all that is holy. I don't know if my blood pressure will even allow me to finish the series. I have no clue how many I already have. But there only looks like there's two more left, so I'll just drop these bitches off and go pick up those two whores. The field shortcut. Come on, chill. All right, two left. I got a minute to do this shit. Time, is that right? I feel like it's probably about an hour. And I took a wrong fucking turn. Sweet. Shortcuts. Name of the game. Is this oh my god, this whore is on the thing. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna fucking do it, because that bitch wants to be on top of the bridge up there instead of fucking underneath. Son of a bitch, man. Fucking mission passed. Huh. Fuck your car, bitch. We'll see how much more I can handle. See how much more my blood pressure can take. Huh, Joey's the only one left, huh? Alright, we'll go do his. And then, probably do like a couple more missions and then call it quits for the episode. Right, I'm gonna need to ditch this car. It's a little beat up. Okay, that was not my fault. cop and they let me get away with it. Sweet. Joey, you fuck.
Alright, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. Then take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Car that's not gonna get destroyed as soon as I smash into it. Let's see, where's that? Bitch. I'm gonna die before this shit fucking... I'm barely even doing anything to it.
Get out of my way! Oh, young folk making trouble! Always trouble! Things used to be better!
Are you serious? I understand the cops coming after me because of what I'm going after, but come on, man. Come on, get. Let's go, bitch.
Don't move a muscle.
This is all skill.
Things used to be better.
Holy hell. Come on, man. Fucking cop cars are faster than any other car in this game. Alright, there we go. 20 G's. Nice. Alright. Oh, God. Did you guys see that? El Burro wants to offer you a opportunity. Get to the payphone. Hepburn Heights. Okay. Hello. So, fuck. It's a race. I gotta find a fast car. Okay, where's the muscle car? I should just fucking steal the cop car. Find a good muscle car or something. Just get into this car real quick. Keep my eye out while I'm going. Alright, well, that's the car I want. Fuck out, SA. I need the wheels. A Diablo Stallion. Alright. I'm hoping that this is good enough. Kind of focus because these things don't necessarily tell you where you gotta go. Not this one, but this one. Ah, come on. Ah, fuck. Not what you want to happen. I feel like I have a pretty fair lead on these guys. How many checkpoints are there, I wonder? That's my question. Come on now. Come on, man. Can't fucking go too fast or else I like start spinning out everywhere. Go make one, you know, little tap to the right or left and you're fucking rolling the car. More checkpoints are there? Oh man. Oh, come on. Hold it together. Blowing up the car is, I'm pretty sure, a disqualification. Nice. You won with an incredible time of 175. By a mile is the trophy I earned. Sweet. Alright, I'm in a good mood. I think I will do a Joey mission and I will go ahead and save and end the video.
Tony, I tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, it's the guy I was telling you about. Right, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, all right? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap, so no fancy crap, okay?
I like fancy crap. Oh. Mafia Sentinel. God, are you serious?
Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
I understand. Bro, what'd you say to him? Try to ambush my ass.
The Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later and we'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Alright. Was that it? That was it. For 3 G's, all I had to do was take this guy to a laundry and watch him get shot at for a few seconds. I said that hella weird, mainly just because I fucked up most of it in the beginning. Grab both of these. Go pick me up, Uzi. Now, oh my god, it is. I need a fucking Uzi to shoot out the side. Wow. Okay. That's kind of stupid that you can't just use a pistol or nothing else. I guess they realize that in later editions. Okay, you know what? This is kind of stupid that we need a submachine gun to fire out the window when you could do the same thing with a fucking pistol. Alright, well, we'll go ahead and park this bad boy. Go ahead and save. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I'd like to thank you for watching. Like if you liked it, dislike if you didn't. Let me know how you guys feel about the series. Comment down below on your most insane GTA moments. Or just GTA moments that you liked. Your favorite GTA moments. I am curious to see them. Because I feel like I'm going to go through a lot. But yeah, thank you for watching. Subscribe if you're new. And peace out guys. I'll see you in the next one.